DDS Cat 13 introduces several new features and enhancements for designing and calculating ventilation systems. Version 13 provides the possibility to consider multiple and different ventilation systems in a single project. For each available zone, you can select whether a VAC, heat recovery, or extract-only system should be applied. It is even possible to consider an individual heat recovery factor for each of the systems. When doing so, the temperature of the supply air after heat recovery is automatically calculated and will be considered in the heat load of each of the available rooms. All specific room airflows and selected ventilation types are now available in a transparent overview, offering you the option to directly adjust them if needed. In addition, you have the possibility to define and lock a specific airflow for each of the available air terminals in your project, which is a specific requirement in, for example, laboratories and industrial projects. By locking the airflow of one of the supply air terminals inside the computer room, the remaining airflow can be automatically split among the other air terminals. As you can see, this results in a higher required airflow for the supply terminal positioned at the top.